beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in 5 and 10, listening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every...
So, first I went to Primark and bought probably quite a lot of Christmassy stuff, and they actually had really good things in just now. So yeah, my bag's like overflowing. So first I got this scarf, which is like all joint. It's a snood and it's really cool. Like it's got, it's like all knitted, so it's really comfy, and it's got a kind of a black and burgundy color going through it. So yeah, I really like this. Then I got this jumper, which is a very bright green, and I love bright colors, so I really like this, and it's really soft. Like, it's quite good quality for Primark. Also, I got this dress that I'm wearing, and it's got like fakes, like see-through like blouse sleeves, and then the white cuffs at the end, a white collar, and then the rest of it's like a different material. It's like I don't know what material, but it's like a woolly, more woolly material, and comfy, and it's quite simple, but it's still really nice at the same time. You can wear this with a long cardigan or like a blazer kind of jacket or something like that. Really nice for going out and just in the day, or you could wear it for more kind of dressed up occasion as well. Then I bought another scarf, and this one is really thick, and this was I think £6, yeah, and it's really like, I've not worn this one yet, but it's really like, it's like a rug, it's massive, it's actually huge. And then it's reversible, so on the other side it's got like a black and burgundy check, but I didn't like that side as much. Some Christmassy things that I got these leggings, which have reindeers and Christmas trees on them, and it's snowing, and they're so soft, they're like really, I don't know, they're really thick and cozy, and I just had to get them. Then I got these cozy slipper boots, and they've got reindeers and stuff on them as well, and little pom-poms. And then I've not worn these yet, but on the bottom they've got the kind of, they're like slipper socks, so they've got those like weird jelly things so you don't slip on the bottom. And yeah, they look really comfy. Another Christmassy thing I got, the one of the most famous Christmas things they do every year, is the kind of fleecy pajama bottom. I had to get a set, and it's got a little, it's got an Eskimo on the front of it, but I don't really like the top, but I love the bottoms. They're really fleecy, and like, they're Christmassy as well, and they're just really cozy. Can't wait to wear these. Then the third last thing I got was these cozy socks, and they're baby seals. They're the cutest thing. And the last thing I got from Primark is an advent calendar. So they didn't have any Frozen ones, so I had to get a Disney princesses one, which is fine. I'm sorry about my voice, by the way, I'm like quite ill, got a cough. So then I went to Superdrug and I got my favourite foundation, which is the Bourjois 123 Perfect, and I got it in number 51, and this is like my favourite foundation ever. And then I got my favourite ever palette, which is the Sleek 578 Storm palette. And I use this every day. I've got 2 eyeshadow colours of it on just now. And I've got the one I use for my eyebrows, and I just love it so much. The colours are amazing. The pigments are like crazy. And yeah, it's really cheap as well. Then I wasn't planning on getting these, but I saw them and I've like always forgotten to go and get them when I've been in Superdrug. So I got the Zoella little makeup bag, and I use this in my school bag for like makeup and I don't know what else, like little hand wipes and hand sanitizer, stuff like that. And then I also got the Soak Opera, and I love this, smells so good, and it just, oh, it's really good. Yeah. And these I'm a bit late in getting, but I got all the Real Techniques brushes. There's like 3 sets, and I don't know, I've not got them in my box, but there's one with all the mini ones, like the tiny little ones, and then there's like the core collection, and then there's another set as well. But I got all of them and they're really good. I love this one, it's my favourite, it's the contour brush. Yeah, I like that one. They're all really soft and like, I just really like them. Then 2 other things that I got. One is the Master Precise Liquid Eyeliner by Maybelline. And this is just because my other eyeliner is running out. And then a new thing that I got, which I've got on just now, is the Rimmel Apocalypse Lip Velvet, but the matte one. And I don't know, I like the brush and how it's matte, and I really like the colour. I don't know what colour. It doesn't say what colour it is, but it's this colour. It's like a dark pink kind of red colour. And yeah, I think I'm gonna get a lot more of them because I really like them. Something that I got online is the Victoria's Secret Forever Pink body spray, and this smells so good. Like, they have so many different ones, but I really like this one, and it's pink, tuber rose and pear. And yeah, it just smells really good. Another thing that I'm really liking, really loving just now, is the EOS lip balms. So I got some more from Selfridges. Yeah, here's a picture of all of them. They actually make your lips so smooth. I've been loving them this month. Then I went to Boots, and I'm like, you always get the testers from Benefit, and I love the Total Moisturizer one, but they're like this small and they run out in about like a few weeks. So I got the massive tub of the Total Moisturizer, and it comes in this little glass tub thing. And oh, it's a lifesaver. It like keeps your makeup on. You don't need like hardly any of it, and it keeps your makeup on the whole day, and it makes your skin so smooth. And it's actually really helped with like spots as well. It's, my skin has cleared up a lot since I've been using that, and I don't use it every day, but if I'm going to be out for most of the day, I'll use it in the mornings, and it just keeps my makeup on like so much better. And another thing I got was the Benabam. I don't know if these are new, but but I haven't seen them before. And it's like the Bene tint, but it's a BAM. And they had like the Posy BAM and I don't know what the other ones. And it's like, it's kind of like a lipstick, but it's more like a lip, well, it's a lip BAM, that's, I think that's the point, but it's red. So it kind of goes on a clear red colour. And yeah, I really like that actually. It's really good packaging as well. It's quite small. It's not too kind of sheer. It's got quite a lot of red pigment in it, so it's quite good. Another thing that I bought, because as you can see, I've had my hair cut recently, so at the hairdressers, ages ago, I got the mini tangle teaser, but that's good, but I really wanted the big one, so I got a big pink one, and like, well, it's just the same as the mini one, but it's bigger. But they are like really good. And then I also got the one for in the shower, or like when your hair is wet, and this is so much better. Like, I tried using the other one in the shower and like it's still tuggy, but this one is really good. Like, I don't know how it's different, but it just works better. So yeah, I really like them this month. The last thing that I have been loving this month isn't anything beauty related, but it's the Firefly Natural Drinks, and this is the peach and green tea. This is my favourite one. And I think this is like £1.50 in like the store near my school. And they're so good. It's like green tea, cola nut, yerba mate, I don't know what any of this means. Okay. Ingredients: white grape, peach, red grape, lemon, fruit extract, botanical extract, and then like natural flavorings. And it's like 106 calories for this whole bottle. I think it is really good for you as well because it's got green tea in it. I don't know, it just, combination of these ingredients just tastes really good, and I think it's really good for you as well. So yeah, I'd recommend them because I hate smoothies, so I think these are kind of like alternative to smoothies. So if you don't like smoothies, you should try these. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and share it around. Don't forget to subscribe, and I think my next video is going to be a lot more Christmassy, so I'll see you then. Bye!